We can add our uploaded media, or InVideo stock images and videos to our scene, by dragging and dropping media from the left panel. If there is an existing image or video on the canvas, you can choose to either replace it, or add the new media as a layer on top. If you want to learn more about making the most of InVideo or have any other questions, check out our page at help.invideo.io.